Welcome aboard, ladies and gentlemen. This is Labwiti from Afobado TV. We are here to give you the updates on the biography of the Big Brother Naija Season 5, the lockdown series. You know, Big Brother Naija has been locking people down way before the pandemic. You know, just make sure they stay at home and become a star. And now we have a huge sum of 85 million hanging in the balance this year. Imagine, 85 million. Those 20 housemates, new housemates, same old biggie, 10 weeks, that's all they have. And then we don't know who is going to be the one to go home with the 85 million. So we have Ebuka and I think DJ Neptune this year as our host. Ebuka looking so dope and cool. DJ Neptune just giving us the music we want to just keep the vibe going. And we hope that we are able to enjoy this season, you know, lockdown in a lockdown. So I have with me a very intriguing aspect. You know, when I read her profile, I was a little bit like, wow, you know. Her name is Kate Jones Katrina. She's 26 years, an entrepreneur from River State. She calls herself a boss lady. You understand what I mean? A go-getter. Whatever she wants, she gets it. You understand? She like it, she wear it. And she likes money a lot. I think she likes money a lot. She was once married to a billionaire. We never know what happened, but you know, when you like money, how much money is enough? So let's just hope 85 million is enough money for her. We wish her luck. So that will be all on the biography updates for now. You can catch more updates on entertainment, lifestyle, fashion on our social media handle. You can follow us on our Twitter handle and our Facebook handle, or subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the news out as it comes at Afrobado TV. AFROBADOO. I repeat, AFROBADOO TV. We are giving you the update as it comes. And never forget your one and holy host, Labwiti. You can follow my Instagram handle at LIBERAT_EE, and then on my Twitter handle LIBERATE_E. On Instagram is _EE, on Twitter is _EE.